Hello all, today we will be doing a reading section. So this is the question and you can see I won't be repeating this all these things. You can take this question along with this passage. One by one I will be showing you. First question you can take. This is the passage. So now I will be doing the continuation, explaining how to do. If you want, I have already shared with you the materials, and in case if you don't have, please do before listening to the explanation. What do we learn about the experiment took part in? What we have to learn? So this is the passage. What we are actually learning? So from overall we can understand that she is actually trying to concentrate. 15 answer is A. So actually you have to circle completely. 15A, and it required intense concentration. So from here, from the whole paragraph, we can understand that she requires complete concentration. So see, let me strike out why it is not, other options won't come. It failed to achieve what it has set out to do. So this is highlighted, whatever I highlighted, I got the answer from them. And this is sometimes why you made the mistakes. Okay. So I'm not explaining why you made the mistake. I'm only explaining why the answer is correct. So from overall full passage, we got that it failed to achieve. Actually, they are not mentioning anything about it failed to achieve. She is not failed to achieve. Okay. She finally made it, but excess intense concentration was needed. That was the whole paragraph. It could be done more quickly. See, even given practice, if they are telling if practice is given, she can do more quickly. No, they are not discussing, not mentioning, it's not given. It was the first time that it had been attempted. No, it's not the first time, not mentioned this first time. So like this you can strike the why that answer is not there. Now next question. So this is from second passage. Daunting means challenging or demanding task. So this is the importance with the hyphens. So over here, see, we can see daunting task semicolon was given, and then they are telling researchers have managed to read signals from the brain. From brain, some whatever signals that we are getting from the brain to other signals, we were able to analyze that, managed. But whatever receiving to the brain, we didn't get that. Now they must write information into the nervous system. Okay, the same thing. But the challenge is to get this result signals flowing to the correct part of the flowing to the correct part. So twice they have mentioned the same thing. Okay. So that's the reason why the answer is 16 D. Okay, this one. They are not mentioning, option A is not, because they are not mentioning about misunderstood. Muscle receptors with each other. It's hard to link. They are not mentioning that. Too difficult to reproduce. They are not mentioning that. So that's the reason why we avoided, eliminated everything, omitted. Okay. Now it's what is said about the experiment done on the patient in third paragraph. So this is the third paragraph. So 17th answer is A. See, statistical means it's statics. Statics relate means numerical. Here it is evidence that it was successful. The evidence over here is about a man. That is the evidence. It's not an object, it's a man. And it was successful. Now he is able to, he correctly identified the object. So this is the reason, this is the sentence. From there we can get, see, here it is computer program, right? Okay, developed computer program. They are mentioning computer over there, but the computer program is not mentioning. So that's why it's not the answer. Amputation they are mentioning, its success depends on. Okay, amputation is the over here somewhere. See, amputation is there. So see, the sentence should be fully correct, then only you have to take. So wide range of feeling is not there. They are mentioning about feelings, so that's the reason why we eliminated and we went with the option A. Now 18, what drawback does the writer mention in the fourth paragraph? This is the paragraph explanation. 18th answer is B. Patient might have to undergo too many number of minimized number of surgery. That's the reason. Although see this blue color, everything they are mentioning. Okay, the device have high failure rate. They are not mentioning that. Okay. It would only be possible to create rather simple sensation. Complex, okay, they are mentioning, but only be possible to create, they are not mentioning. The research into new technique hasn't been rigorous enough. So this they are not mentioning. They are actually mentioning about only one thing. This technique has been discovered by accident. Okay, they are mentioning, but regarding remaining that answer, hasn't been rigorous enough. Yes, it was an accident in information. This penicillin, it was an accident invention, right? Accident, penicillin vaccine. So it happens, but there is no problem with that. So like that, if you have any doubt, you have to ask me, then only I will be able to help you. What point is made in? See, you can ask me in the class, or otherwise my number will be given in the description box. From there also you can collect my number. And please do WhatsApp message. What point is made in the fifth paragraph? Sometimes it's really confusing, in the sense which one is fifth paragraph, because one, this is 2, 3, 4, this is the fifth one. Okay, take time to read. What, now I am explaining this, what point is made in the fifth paragraph? Okay, answer is 19D. I am doing in the expectation that you have already did. Okay. So the answer is, answer for 19th question comes from here. For example, an attempt to create sensation from this one precise, see, pinpoint precise area with an electrode. From this sentence we are getting. Yes, they are mentioning about stroke. Stroke they are mentioning. More research needs to be done on stroke. No, they are not mentioning that. Severe nerves may be able to reconnect it. Not mentioning. Overturned scientific research, previous idea. No, they are not mentioning. So that's the reason why 19th answer is D. Always go like why not given. Even if it's not given, you can mention or you can just strike. We don't have time even to write. Just strike where you are like confused or where you are feeling doubt, so that if you have time after reading also you can check. So sometimes when we finish and if we want to read again twice, at that time it won't be possible. We forget. By that time itself we forget, right? So it's always mentions, even if it takes time, just try there. You don't have to prove anyone this is rough work. This is the passage. Explanation. This is the explanation from here. So I got answer from here. I just read one sentence and I got the answer. Therefore, using light in place of electricity. So it's like here what all mentioning. However, they are actually using now light in place of electricity. Why? To activate highly specific group of neurons and recreate a sense of touch. So 20th answer is actually C. More potential. To activate highly specific group. When I discuss with students, everyone has their own method. They went with the this much full length answer. Okay, from here they got the answer. This is the passage. See, for this question, for 20th question, see, it can be easily be replicated. So here actually they are mentioning it still probably take 10 to 20 years away, but it's not easy. It's taking more than 20 years, 10 to 20 years. So that's the reason why it's not easy. So I didn't get the meaning, this complete meaning what they told with this sentence. So I just eliminated that. Complex surgery, they are not mentioning about complex surgery than previous. Okay, they used better method, use of light. It required more complex surgery. They are not mentioning that. So like that, I avoided everything. Okay, this is the 21st question. This is the passage. So explanation, 21 answer is A. Far cry from. This is the passage. Answer is A. How much more there is to achieve? Okay. It's like it's unclear how closely they will. So it's a doubtful situation. It's unclear. Natural sensation. From here, actually, students got correct answer from this one sentence. So I read actually more sentence to come to that conclusion. Okay, so they are not mentioning this. The need to reduce people's expectations. We don't have to actually reduce. Why we have to reduce? That's not the meaning. How complex experiments have become. See, the exact meaning, exact complete sentence meaning you have to go for. Like that you have to strike. Okay. This is the last question. Cochlear implant. Why does Weber give the example of cochlear implant? Actually, this is the paragraph. Cochlear implant. See, this person is actually mentioning so many things over here, but he is mentioning about cochlear implants only over here. This is the sentence. Okay. So answer is 22B. See, it's actually better than none. See, at least if the person is able to listen at least one thing rather than doing nothing, that's the reason why the option is B. They relearn skill, it's not the one. To highlight the advances not mentioned. to underline the need for similar breakthrough in prosthetics. It's actually not mentioning. So this is the reason why I striked everything. So if you have any doubts, please contact me so I can help you with your reading sections or any. Okay, so that's the end of the class. Thank you all.